Welcome to our new eServices portal, where you can apply for a zoning certificate, a 603 rate certificate, or a special water meter read certificate. Just select the certificate that you want, then read and acknowledge the privacy statement, and hit continue. Then fill in the required details, including the owner's name and whether it is part of a subdivision. If you don't know, you can just hit not sure. If you wish to receive an official council receipt upon making payment for these applications, provide your email address here and then click next. Now provide the address details. And then press the search button to find it within the system. Once you've found it, select the appropriate address and hit next. You'll then be shown a summary of your application. If you're happy with that, hit continue. You'll then be taken through to the shopping cart to finalize the payment. If you're only making one application, you can hit proceed to checkout. If you want to do more applications, you can save this cart by giving it a number and hitting save cart. This allows you to go and make further applications to be added to this cart. So to make another application, just go up and click submit an application again. So select the second application you'd like to do and follow the same steps again. You're asked for a reference number at this screen. This may be a reference number provided by your solicitor. And now you're at the shopping cart again. If you're ready to proceed to payment, click the proceed button. At the payment summary screen, please provide some payer details, name, address, and an email address. We ask for multiple email addresses because you may want the receipt and certificate to go to different addresses. Just provide your credit card type here, and you'll see that there is a 0.78% banking surcharge. This is applied to all banking transactions. Then just provide your credit card details, and you'll also be shown a surcharge amount that applies to this payment. When everything's entered, hit next to proceed to payment. You'll be taken to this review details screen and asked to verify that you are a human. And the payment is now made. You can click print or email receipt to view a summary of that payment. The summary will look like this. And that's it. That's how to use the new eServices portal.